What's going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I'm back with some more Yosef Cat Stevens. Today I'll be checking out the song Father and Son. All right, now as you guys might have known, I've reacted to this song a while ago, but now I'm going to be reacting to the official music video of the song because it just came out not too long ago. And I also believe that this is just one of them songs that you really have to sit down and listen to again and again and again, you know, because the message was so important, you know. And this is just a really great song, so I wanted to check it out again. So you guys already know what time it is. I already got the video pulled up. This is the official music video. I'm excited to see it and put my headphones on, and we're about to check this one out together. Yosef Cat Stevens, Father and Son. Let's check it out. I think this video provide more clarity for people too, because I messed up on the first time. Acoustic.
It's not time to make a change. Just relax, take it easy. You're still young, that's your fault. There's so much you have to know. Find a girl, settle down. If you want, you can marry. Look at me, I am old, but I'm happy. I was once like you are now, and I know that it's not easy to be calm when you found something going on.
Wow.
But take your time, think a lot, think of everything you've got, for you will still be here tomorrow, but your dreams may not.
Hey guys, yo, this is just what I needed. The first time I reacted to this song, I just went in blindly, and I thought that everything that was being said was just from the perspective of the father, but now seeing this video right here, you know, you can see the dynamic between the father and the son. You know, like he's saying, yo, calm down, you know, just take things easy. You know, like his father is just giving his son a valuable life lesson. And I think a lot of people could relate to this song right here. And also, it feels like I'm listening to this song for the first time again, because it's been such a while since I last heard it. And I gotta say, it's beautiful. You know, the acoustic guitar is beautiful. Cat Stevens, his voice just rides this song like so perfectly. You know, I could just like sit here and close my eyes and get lost in it. I love this, man. Let's run it back. Let's run it back.
Oh, how can I try to explain? 'Cause when I do, he turns away again. It's always been the same, same old story. But from the moment I could talk, I was ordered to listen. Now there's a way, and I know that I have to go away. I know go.
Feeling these acoustics. Ooh, yeah. Oh man, that drum came in nice.
Down, take it slowly. Okay. You're still young, that's your fault. There's so much you have to go through. Find a girl, settle down. If you want, you can marry.
Mary, look at me. I am old, but I'm happy.
Know all the times that I've cried.
Sing it, man.
Even all the things I knew inside. It's hard, but it's harder to ignore it. If they were right, I'd agree. But it's them they know, not me. Now there's a way, and I know that I have to go away. I know I have to go.
Wow. Is this the end of it? This was such a great song. To me personally, guys, I think... Oh, it's still going on for a bit. I'll wait till the end ends. Oh, he went away. Alright, me personally, guys, I think that there's a lot of young men out there who grew up without a father figure. And I think a lot of them could relate to a song like this. You know, just give them that advice, you know, like find a girl, settle down. You know, and not a lot of people, even if it's just this little simple advice, you know, that he's giving his son in this video right here, you know, a lot of people could really harn into that and really take that message away with them. What I want to say is I like this music video. It really provided some more clarity. But yeah, this was such a great song. You know, while I was listening to this song, parts of moments throughout the song, all I wanted to do was just like close my eyes and just like take the message in. You know, it felt like I was getting some real great advice from a dad, you know. But this was such an amazing song. The guitar work was nice. It just like really flows well. I like the way the drum came in. It came in really subtle, but at the same time, it was really impactful. I gotta say, man, Joseph Cat Stevens, he really know how to write songs. Like, this man, like, so far, all the songs that I've heard so far, the lyricism has just been spot on, you know. It's just been crazy to me how, and I also like that he tried to teach you or give you some, he offers something in his song, you know, some advice, or some, he offers, you know, it's the songs that have substance to it. But you guys, this was a great song, really great video. Yeah, you guys let me hear your thoughts on it down below in the comment section. I will leave the first time I reacted to Father and Son up above in a pinned comment. You guys can go check that out. And I also leave this video open. I leave a bubble with this video so you guys can go check out his music video. I also leave the links down below in the description. But yeah, that's it for now, guys. It's been your boy Jay. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.